Alright. I think the commercials are over now. Welcome, guys. Oh, I'm not gonna get a leech from there. Oh well. Gonna start Q on Zen. Uh oh. Alright, we're good. So, what I wanna do is auto and then Q instantly for that auto attack reset. Gonna pay attention to top and bot. See, where they started. Didn't get the greatest leech since Sona didn't help me. I'm not actually sure where they started, though. The top laner's taking a long time to get there, too. He's not missing any mana, so I assume he didn't leech at all. I'm just gonna assume that they started blue, Caitlyn leeched. I'm gonna get my W second. Auto attack and then Q instantly. I'll welcome the new subs in a second, guys. Just want to make sure for sure that, like, the commercials are over. Oh my gosh, I'm misclicking so much. I just took like 3 autos from that big wolf for no reason. So I get my W is OP. So much healing. Okay, I'm pretty sure it's over by now. So welcome Irid the Litland Slaney Show 1M3QC. Thank you for subbing, guys. I'm gonna get my E at level 3. You can get your E at or level 2 or 3, it doesn't really matter. I'm gonna see if Nocturne's nearby. Oh, I made a mistake of not waiting that out. I was gonna flash, but I don't think he saw me, did he? Nice. I missed up on the Nocturne though. The Nocturne made a mistake of ganking when he was missing health. Like, it's not very good, especially at early levels. What the hell? Okay. I mean, that was really sloppy, but okay. Alright, welcome Wang021, Dolph1999, Metahashi, and some crackhead. Thank you for subbing, guys. Please don't W this. He has no flash, I'm good. No. Alright, gonna go back. Yeah, I'm kinda messed up there, but I wanted him to wait a little bit. Oh shoot, not that. I'm gonna go Feral Flare. Wait for one health pot. Alright, mid died. Oh no, all that farm mid lane. I'm gonna see if I can get some. Probably won't though. Welcome Adam Phillips and CO, thank you for subbing. It skipped Adam. I don't know why it skipped some people. I think if you sub at the same time, it only shows one, which is really bad. So I probably missed a lot of people on accident. And Jaylee 1990. Did I already thank Jaylee? I did. Okay, kind of want to gank off here. Welcome BNC, C-Crazed. She has a ward, so she might be able to get away from this. Darn, if that sounds just a little longer. Should be good, right? Yeah, he's good. Yeah, if Swain falls behind, he's useless, so he's very item dependent. We'll just zone him. We're gonna deny him this entire wave. Welcome, Mr. Spasmo. Darn, we weren't able to get him. Uh-oh, cat. I'm dead too. Damn. Oh well, that sucks. I guess a little bit too over-aggressive. I get a sweeper. Say Wriggles now. Oh man, that sucks. That's two free kills for them. DrPepper64, thank you for subbing. Bye, Blaze. Mr. Spasmo. Oh my gosh, this song, please. Yeah, I guess, my bad. Overstayed. I actually thought me and Jax were a lot stronger, but, Nocturne kind of survived. At 13, 12 are red. Yeah, I'm gonna try to play a little bit less stupid. I definitely want to snowball top, but I probably should put some wards down for mid to top because I want to see if cat roams. Welcome, Darkture. Thank you for 7. I'm gonna get this blue, and then I'll give the rest to LeBlanc. Again, maxing my E, it increases my clear speed, and it's just a really good source of damage. Putting a ward there to see if their jungle comes up. Yeah, we didn't know if that was us or not. Nice. That was pretty clean. Made sure I got everything off and then flashed out of his W. Alright, gonna go back. Someone got an estimated time around Dragon, that's good. Yeah, this Swain's gonna have some trouble. Let's grab a pink ward since we don't have one. I'm gonna see if I can help out bot a little bit. Sona's pretty easy to gank for since she does have the ulti. Bot's down to 15 CS. Mid is up CS, big time, but definitely has less kills because she hasn't been roaming at all. But it's okay. I saw a ward got placed there, so what we'll do is we'll try to lane gank real quick. So I really want to put a ward here real quick, in case someone comes from behind. Damn, Sona should have altered something there. What the hell? There we go. That's not too bad. Good Sona ult. I need a smite since Dragon's down anyways. Welcome Chair, and Terry Makujai, and Scredius. Thank you for 7. And get rid of their ward here. Welcome, Jacob's Pro. Thank you for 7. Alright, gonna get Brutalizer. Oops. Let's grab that too. Start raking for Ghostblade. I like Ghostblade on Sin. My red should be up very soon. Welcome Phantom and Parkour Panda, thank you for subbing, guys. Red is up 13-12, it's pretty soon. Seconds till my red. Only issue I'm having is I'm not gonna have my Feral Flare for a very long time at this rate. A Demacian does not retreat. Downside to not having boots. Alright, maxing my E still. That's why they backed off. I wanted to see how they'd react for me walking there. And play good music, please. Listen to a radio station, by the way, for people wondering, it's not my playlist. Yeah, very good ward coverage near Baron. I mean, Dragon. I just put a 3-minute ward there. A Demacian does not retreat. I try to make it through these lies. Welcome VK Thunderbird, Edwin Ho 18, Look a Frog, thank you for subbing, guys. Damn, their Katarina's 4-0. Long 0-2, I'm just gonna take it. Let me see if we can help this guy out. He has 18, I have 11. I haven't been farming as much as he has at all, but I've been definitely impacting the game. She's too low to do anything. Wow, okay, maybe not. They're all super low. Nice, okay, well, not really, he's dead. Oh, are they though? Yeah, that swing is useless as hell. Oh, they could have kept going, oh well. I thought that swing would actually kill him. So Dragon's up soon. I really need to farm this up, but I can't find the time to. I'm roaming too much, and camp top for a long time. Oh, did he get exhausted? That's what it was. I was about to say, like, he did no damage. I don't know when Dragon is, because they said 15-20 estimated timer. There it is. Should've Ghostbladed on the Nocturne, that was my bad. Here's a stay stone. Alright, not doing too bad as a team. Only issue I have is, again, I don't have much Feral Flare stacks. So we'll time the dragon again, 6 minutes after. Yeah, I'd rather not fight because I'm almost level 11, pretty low, and I have 1.3k gold on me. But if we really have to hold, I might. The warrior spirit is broken. think we're good. Gonna grab a giant spell now. And let's grab a null magic mantle too for Merc Treads. Eventually build that. Merc Treads won't be too bad. They have a fear, a snare, bind, slows. That sucks. One for two. I should have ulted instantly. That was my bad. I misplayed that so hard. I should have just ulted rather than a go on cat. I could have easily ulted her away, I think. So it sucks that he got binded. I mean, we had Vision of Morgue. Once she gets DFG, she'll be able to kill people. I might end bad. They're very strong. Nice. It's teamwork. Oh no. That's where all that ends. Alright. My bad. I died for no reason, really. We did kill Cat, but still. Means text does he have? Welcome, hello, Fruit Cookies. I'm gonna get Blue to LeBlanc. She's doing well now. She doesn't want it. He didn't need a ward over. I just needed vision. I really need to farm my Feral. Because if I don't farm my Feral, what'll end up happening is Nocturne will have a point in time where he's actually stronger than me because he has Feral and I don't. I'm gonna sell this health pot for a chain vest. They're pretty weak. Like, Katarina was 4-0. She kind of threw her lead. And her late game's a lot better than theirs since we have Jax. So, as long as Morgana doesn't become a huge threat, we should be fine. I'm just gonna continue to farm this. It looks like my team's allowing me to farm my Feral Flare. They're just playing passive. He almost has his. What is he building? He's building a Sunfire Renwins, something? I'm actually worried for this guy, he could get picked off. 29 stacks, I'm at 23. Yeah, he's still ahead of me. Nice. It's always about reading reactions, reading the enemy. When you see them move away and you're entering something, you know something's up. Uh-oh. They have Nocturne, we gotta be careful. Welcome, don't wanna win, thank you for subbing. I know. Is this down with the sickness? I think it is. GG. Can't listen to it because it doesn't have the non-weirdo part. I don't like the part where it's like talking to his mom or whatever, it's so weird. I messed up there. I should have known dragon's up. If it is gone, it's on me. Why did she just run up to Sona like that? She's acting really cocky. One for three, I'll take it. Nah, actually, I don't want that. Grab Anduin's, that's more important. I grab Pink Ward as well. Oh, that's not good. That's really bad. Swain getting a shutdown? It's huge. He has his Feral Flare now, right? Yeah. So, 29-22D. Welcome, Lin Kegamine. It was a really good ulti because I ulted Morgana away from our team when she ulted, which kind of gave us distance, and then also my Q instantly knocked up Cat after her ult. Welcome, Hydro Bullet. Thank you for subbing as well. Yeah, I really want to get Feral Flare. Alright, I'm gonna actually go back and grab Merc since I have nothing to farm anyways, and I really want Feral Flare, so. You need red. Yeah, you can red. Yeah, it kinda sucks that I got my Feral Flare this late in. Yeah, LeBlanc should blue. Alright, just got the Feral Flare now. Hey, time to blue. That's annoying. That's hella annoying. Hopefully she can heal me up so I don't have to back. That's your last ward. That's a trinket ward. I'll just get a Ruby Crystal. I'm gonna go Spirit Massage anyways. We could easily get this. $800 to smite. Nice. 34 to 2 Baron. We'll time that 7 minutes after. That was good. The reason I called that is two of them are dead, and then the other three were low, so that was good. Zen's a really good champion versus their team. I can push back Morgana, and then I can also interrupt Kat with it, with my ulti. I'm gonna go to, Alright, so Dragon's in a minute and a half. I'm gonna grab, Spectres. And then, Ward. Alright, let's see what we can do. Two of them have Zhonya's, they're more Ganda, Cat. Swain's pretty weak because we shut him down early. Nice, they got Morgue, that's important. They're gonna we can deny vision very easily when their support's dead, so. It's very easy, it's very good to pick off a support because generally they're the ones that are warding for the most part. So. They actually have hardly, well. No, never mind, they have Caitlyn. I was about to say they have hardly any wave clear, but they have Caitlyn. Caitlyn's really good at that. I can actually flash. Nice. That game? That's game. Good game. Alright, GG. That was a pretty good game. Yeah, ever since I added this delay, it's been so much, so many more wins. Which is really nice. Oh man.